back one-on-one. Kill him! Kill him! Ref, how long? 20?
Kill your lines, man!
Well done. Ref! Hey! He just kicked it off! Oh! Oh, my strikers want goals! They're hungry!
We didn't create that many chances, to be fair, but when we had the chance, we just kind of didn't take it. But the majority of them were half chances. I don't know. Iman had a good chance. So we had enough to win the game.
We had more than enough chances. We had the possession and the ball. It was just, I don't know what's going on.
Mark Cavanagh, 22. Ooh. Goalkeeper, number one.
Keeper by trade, but striker by nature.
Currently play semi-professionally for a team called Clapton. This is my first season playing like at any sort of level or standards. But I've only had one appearance so far this season and I managed to save a penalty. Actually, Quincy got sent off that game, so the Bay T boys, we stick together. I've got his back, Quincy.
Yeah! Yeah!
Went to the same secondary school as him, and from there I've always seen it. He wasn't really a goalkeeper when he was in secondary school. He was just like playing for fun. He never really took it serious.
Baitis, jingy jingy.
If I want to compare Mark to like a Premier League goalkeeper, I would say someone like Joe Hart. He's a great keeper, to be fair.
Safety is not an option.
I actually was played in midfield when I was younger, which is kind of funny. I used to go training of a weekend at Star Lane. A lot of people, if they're from that area, they'll know where Star Lane is. And we was playing like, I think it was like 5 or 7 aside, like as a warm up. And then no one wanted to go and goal. So I thought I'd take one for the team, go and goal. And then I was actually not half bad. And everyone was like, oh, you're quite a good goalkeeper, you know? So ever since then, you know, I've just stuck to it. I always get the urge to play at Phil sometimes, hence why I've got the name Striker by Nature, you know? I work for TFL, so just going over the country doing work and whatnot. But only thing is, I have to work away, so I've had to like put it on the head for the time being, because to me, like Baitis is first priority. It's a lot more important than anything else in the world.
Most of the lads ain't used to Sunday League, but we just got to get used to it a bit quicker, because we've already dropped 5 points this season. But defence was a lot more solid, securing me a lot better. I mean, that first game I didn't have the best of games myself, but didn't really have much to do, but the shots that came at me, I saved them, done what I needed to do. We just need to get the ball back in the net next week. Apparently the team that we're facing came second or third in the division last year, really technical team like us, so just got to take our chances that day, because we ain't going to get too many.
You come to that pub in like 5 minutes?
Five, yeah.
Call 9. Right, we'll see you
there. In a bit, bro.
Fia's not here, but obviously we've got a squad big enough to cover spaces where if players do go missing, capable players can step in. You've got to do what you got to do at the end of the day, innit? Get the 3 points. I'm here still.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Right, cool. Right, I'll come now.
You see the supermarket, yeah? Listen to me, you see supermarket, yeah? Whether you're ill, yeah, feeling 100%, feeling 2%, yeah? It's the juice for life. Ah, it's a lad, Joe. Here's a keeper.
Salaja. What's
happening? That's cracking, right? Where'd my D's today?
Are you?
Yeah, where'd? This is home. Home sweet home.
Today's subject, the Hamburglar.
Burgers. They're lucky they don't sell burgers at 11. If they sold burgers before 11, hey.
How can I help?
Do you sell fries?
No. It's breakfast now.
Yeah, this McDonald's goes out to Theo, man. I feel for him. He's injured today. So I'm going to have it on his behalf. We didn't go to McDonald's. I came to pick someone up. You had to leave from the start, you know. From the car park, that's where I start leading from. See that? Right, let's go. Give me love, 3-1 to Baitis. Hey, Stephen, I like you, you know. I really like you, Stephen. It's one thing to say it, but got to finish the job. If we lose 17-2 today, I promise you, I'll give you $5,000. $5,000. What kit are you wearing? The blue one.
What are you
I think the next kit that we get here has got to be purple and pink, man. We've got to do Dulwich Hamlet right now. We can't wear black because the ref wears black. But the ref can wear white though, man.
That's it, come in, mate. Right, we're going to play a diamond because Musi said that's been working for you the last couple of games. The only way they're going to beat you if they're being physical. They're not going to be better at footballing team than you. But they work hard as every team does in the Marshes. Yeah, don't take any chance at the back. See what they've got in behind. The boy on the right wing for them is quite a chubby boy. You look at him fit, you can't run. This boy down there, you know, with socks low, he's very good like for Sunday football, you'll see. And when you need a breather, tell Mark to slow the game down, to take a sting out of the game. You can obviously manage that when you see it from the side. Yeah, if we've gone 100 miles an hour for 5 minutes. Good luck, boys. That's it, yeah? Go and get into a circle. Tell him that's not a foul. He came off their player, ref! Well done. That's getting in, mate. All right, we've got to pass the ball quicker. Michael! Hey! GBH, get the ball in the box early. You've got two strikers in here, yeah? Oh, I love that. Put him in. You're in, Mike.
Shoot, Rash. Yeah, he's good.
About. Don't mess about! That's how we do it! All right, I say, shake his hand, man, squeeze it! Go on, Josh. Quality Josh! Oi! Kareem, you're better than that! Bello, come here. Just relax, man. When I see you playing this season, you're 10 times better. Well done, Musa, get it, pass it off! Pass it! Oh, no way!
I shoot, man! Come on!
I must have took off the gas! No, free header! Oh, what a ball! Nah, that is beautiful! That is beautiful! That is beautiful goal! Back post! Look at Osse. Well done, ref! Hey! Boys, didn't want to say it before the game, but this is the worst team in the league you're playing. I'm fed up with keep shouting and screaming from the sideline. Your men, clear your line. Mark's not had nothing to do. That's how, no disrespect, but that's how embarrassing the opposition is. He's had nothing to do. Every week he's been here, he's had to pull saves off or goals are going in, but all the goals are going in today have just been from the defence's fault. Mike, you're too nice, Mike, man. I'm telling you, I know I was half joking. I said, go and squeeze the guy's hand. Be horrible. The guy's got a broken hand. Squeeze it. Be nasty, man. Kick him. Yeah? They're not your friends. But boys, this is a game, I'm no joke, this game you have to win. If you don't win this game, you're in trouble, mate. You're in trouble for the rest of the season because this is the worst team you're going to play against. We'll see if you're not listening and you're willing to do what we ask. Get out of here. Yes! Well done! Get him fighting now. Yes, get the ball back. Yes! Get in there! Osse, go middle for me. Josh is out. Yes! Love that! Come on, get up now, Tell. Alright, Osse, let's go. Clap him up, boys! Well done. Sam ref! Alright, play right at the diamond, yeah? Alright, Musty's coming off.
All right, since we scored the 6 goals, we took liberties. All right, my strikers want goals. They're hungry. Ref, how long, 20? All right, 20 left. I want more goals. Show me you're f***ing ruthless. We need to make up for the last 3 games. Well done, Michael.
We saying? Yeah, man. We saying? You good?
I'm fantastic.
Yeah. Hey, we won 7-2 without you. Are you happy for us, yeah?
Yeah. It's coming on that one.
Boys, tremendous win. Yeah, 7-2. Disappointed with the 2 goals, but we've got a 7-2 win. That's 7 goals. Yeah, we need to build on this now, boys. We need to build on this, yeah? Right? We're going in the right direction, yeah? So I want a round of applause for everyone.
All right, well done, boys.
Well done, boys.
Yeah? And let's get 3 in here, Baitees, yeah? 3 in here, Baitees. Yeah. Right, well done, boys, yeah?
No more lane yet, no?
Baitees!